Press the like button within 2 seconds for some help. Welcome to today's video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to share Call of Duty Mobile Room link and join Call of Duty Mobile Custom Room by your GameLoop emulator or any kind of emulator. I think this video is going to be very helpful for you because many Call of Duty Mobile emulator players don't know how to share room ID or room link by their GameLoop emulator. So I'm trying to help those kind of emulator player. If this video is help, if you like this video, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. So don't be late, let's start the video. First, I'm going to show you how to share your Call of Duty Mobile custom room link by your GameLoop emulator. In this process, you need the GameLoop emulator 7.1 beta, because if you want to share your Call of Duty Mobile custom room link by your GameLoop emulator, then you need to install Discord in your GameLoop emulator. If you want to download Discord by your old GameLoop emulator, I think it's not going to be work because the old version of GameLoop emulator does not have Play Store installed, but the new version of GameLoop emulator will already have the Play Store installed. Now open browser in your GameLoop emulator and search in Google Discord and download from Play Store. Then sign in. Then enter your email address. Then your password. Then login. Then you have to agree here. Then accept. Then install the Discord here. Find the Discord installation complete. Then open the Discord. Then login. Email address and password. Then wait some time. Then go back. Then open Call of Duty Mobile. Then go to your private room. Then invite, then more, then it will open your, it will automatically open your Discord. Then search the name where you want to share, then press this button and your room link is shared. Now I'm going to show you my PC version of Discord. In the PC version of Discord, there is the room link. Then copy the room link from here and share anywhere you want. So this is the way of share your room link by your GameLoop emulator. Now I'm going to show you how to join Call of Duty Mobile custom room with room link via GameLoop emulator. First of all, you have to open your browser, then paste the link, paste the join link over there, then press the start button over here and you have to wait for some time. Then you are in custom room. So this is the way to join by the link. Now I'm going to show you how to join custom room by room ID. First of all, you have to go to your Call of Duty Mobile and and press the three dot over here. Then press private. Then press the home button over here. Then provide the room ID. When you provide the room ID, then press search, then press join. Then you are in a custom room. That's all for today. If you like this video, if this video is helpful, then please press the subscribe button and press the like button. And one more thing, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.